I'm a social entrepreneur and the co-founder of Future at Tokyo. Future at Tokyo aspires to inspire parents and educators on how we can reimagine our education, including schools and homes. Social entrepreneur means somebody who takes action into sustainable form. So for any social action to create a meaningful impact, you have to somehow build a sustainable model. And a social entrepreneur is somebody who can do that. It's very difficult to know yourself and be yourself in this age and time. It's okay to be different. So just try to do things that would help you know yourself better. You can only do great work when you know yourself and what you're passionate about and you want to put 120% in it.